Do you know what is female logic? From my own experience, I have come across this quite often. For example, with my best friend, we always have big arguments about different things. But some days ago, we had a really big dispute about female logic. He said, "Oh, Gera, women are very strange. They are sillier than men, and I can't understand them. Female logic." And he showed some stupid jokes about it. For me, it was strange, but many of you can think it's funny, but it's not, and I want to explain why. Here's a second life example. 2 weeks ago, I visited NIS Talks. It's just like TED Talks. Their students talk about problems which concern them. There, I listened to a talk about female logic, which made by a guy. He said that women logic is incomprehensible and strange, but in reality, it's not. For example, there is the interesting fact about it. The absolute in woman logic is different. For every woman, this absolute is different. And it's not because of different brains. There are some scientific reports about it. For example, this is Aigerim Serikbai in Frankfurt. She said that women and men have same brains, but there are some little differences between our brains, but they don't play a very big role in thinking. Second, in USA, scientists concluded 1,400 people, and they said that our logic is they said that women are more emotional than men because we can find some ways of we can find different ways of logical things. I think it develops depending on the atmosphere which boys and girls being brought up. For example, boys, all of you or many of you could hear some offensive words. You are a boy, don't cry, boys don't cry. And girls, all of us listened very stupid words. For example, in childhood I wanted to become a pilot, but my parents and my uncle stopped me with words, "You are a girl, this work isn't for you." These stereotypes about logic, male or female, sit deeply in us, and it's appear in all spheres of our lives, in politics, in education sphere, and in everyday life, in everyday simple life. We are students and we study in the white intellectual school. But before and now, many teachers think that boys are very great in science and girls are humanitarian. But this model of thinking took very big place in education, so many boys are more logically than girls. But it's not our mistakes. It's just like a model of thinking. Politics. Have you ever noticed that politics men use female logic in their speeches or debates? But it happens when women participated on this event, and it's disgusting because women and men are the same, and they all have the same ways of thinking. I want to say one very good words of Aristotle. There are no stupid people, there are stupid thoughts deeply rooted in their minds. My last words, We all the same, and we need to protect each other and forget about these stupid stereotypes, because all of us are great, wonderful, and good. Our life ways are different, but our brains and our ways of thinking are the same. So please protect women and protect men. Thank you for your attention.